वेलकम टू द लेटेस्ट वीडियो ऑफ एमसीक्यूज बेस्ड ऑन करंट अफेयर्स। इस वीडियो में 10 क्वेश्चन है। हर एक क्वेश्चन को सॉल्व करने के लिए आपको 20 सेकंड्स का टाइम दिया जाएगा। उसके बाद में आपको इसका करेक्ट आंसर बताऊंगा। हियर इज योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। रीड क्वेश्चन प्रॉपरली एंड ट्राई योर बेस्ट। हु हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द एम्बेसिडर फॉर वर्ल्ड वाइल्ड लाइफ फंड इंडिया। ऑप्शन ए दीपिका पादुकोण, ऑप्शन बी आलिया भट्ट, ऑप्शन सी विराट कोहली, ऑप्शन डी विश्वनाथन आनंद। एम्बेसिडर फॉर वर्ल्ड वाइल्ड लाइफ फंड इंडिया एंड करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन डी विश्वनाथन आनंद। चेस लेजेंड एंड 5-time वर्ल्ड चैंपियन विश्वनाथन आनंद हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज द न्यू एम्बेसिडर फॉर वर्ल्ड वाइल्ड लाइफ फंड इंडिया एनवायरमेंट एजुकेशन प्रोग्राम। He will support wildlife conservation and educate children across the country on issues related to the environment. Next question. Who among the following was born on April 14, 1891? Option A, Subhash Chandra Bose. Option B, Sardar Vallabhai Patel. Option C, Jawaharlal Nehru. Option D, B.R. Ambedkar. And correct answer of this question, option D, B.R. Ambedkar. Indian social reformer B.R. Ambedkar was born on April 14, 1891. Dr. Ambedkar is known for campaigning against social discrimination towards the untouchables. Ambedkar Jayanti is observed across the world to commemorate his birth anniversary. Next question. When did the Jallianwala Bagh massacre take place? Option A, April 13, 1919. Option B, April 11, 1919. Option C, April 12, 1919. Option D, April 12, 1920. And correct answer for this question is option A, April 13, 1919. The Jallianwala Bagh massacre had taken place on April 13, 1919 when General Dyer had ordered British troops to open fire on an unarmed crowd of people who had gathered at Jallianwala Bagh in Amritsar to peacefully protest against the Roosevelt Act. Next question. Which app has become the world's highest downloaded app in just 13 days? Option A, Zoom app. Option B, Big Basket. Option C, Sahyog. And option D, Aarogya Setu. And correct answer of this question is option D, Aarogya Setu. Aarogya Setu has become the world's fastest app to reach 50 million users within just 13 days. The app will send out alerts even if the user comes in close proximity with the COVID-19 positive case, even unknowingly. Next question. Government's Pan-India Agricultural Trading Portal, ENAM, completed how many years of implementation on April 14, 2020? Option A, 3 years. Option B, 4 years. Option C, 5 years. Option D, 2 years. And correct answer for this question is option B, 4 years. The Union Government's Pan India Agricultural Trading Portal, ENAM, completed 4 years of implementation on April 14, 2020. The portal was launched by Prime Minister Narendra Modi in 21 mandis on April 14, 2016. Next question. IMF has predicted how much growth rate for India in 2020? Option A, 2.3%. Option B, 1.9%. Option C, 3.3%. And option D, 1.1%. Correct answer for this question is option B, 1.9%. The International Monetary Fund, IMF, has predicted India's growth rate to be 1.9% in 2020 from 5.8% in January. The international body has predicted 1.2% growth rate for China in 2020. Only India and China will register positive growth in 2020 despite COVID-19 pandemic as per IMF data. Next question. The RBI has reduced reverse repo rate by how many basis points? Option A, 10 basis points. Option B, 25 basis points. Option C, 15 basis points. And option D, 20 basis points. And correct answer for this question is RBI has reduced reverse repo rate by option B 25 basis points. The Reserve Bank of India has reduced the fixed reverse repo rate by 25 basis points from 4% to 3.75% with immediate effect. Policy repo rate is, however, unchanged. Next question is, which nation will host Asian Boxing Championship 2020? Option A, India. Option B, China. Option C, Malaysia. Option D, Japan. Which nation will host Asian Boxing Championship 2020? And correct answer for this question is option A, India. India is set to host 2020 Asian Boxing Championship, which will be held between November-December 2020. The formal announcement will be made by the Asian Boxing Confederation once the COVID-19 situation improves a bit. Next question, who is the Director General of the World Health Organization? Option A, Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus. Option B, Kristalina Georgieva. Option C, David Malpass. Option D, Ursula von der Leyen. The correct answer for this is option A, Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus. The Director General of the WHO is Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus. He is an Ethiopian microbiologist. He is an Ethiopian microbiologist and internationally recognized malarian researcher. He is serving as the Director General of WHO since 2017. Next question. Which nation has approved the sale of Harpoon missile and torpedoes to India? Option A, France. Option B, US. Option C, Germany. Option D, Russia. And correct answer for this, option B, US. The United States on April 13, 2020 approved the sale of Harpoon block to air-launched missile and torpedoes to India. The lightweight torpedoes and anti-ship missiles will be worth USD 155 million and will be integrated with the P-81 aircraft. That is all in today's video. Dosto, agar aapko mera video pasand aaya, to please like kijiye, share kijiye and subscribe kijiye. Thank you.